the G.I. Jive.
Hi, you fellas. It's G.I. Jive time again. And this is your G.I. gal, Jill, asking you to go steady with me for about 15 minutes. We'll be well chaperoned by the AEF Jukebox, and the music will be supplied by Tommy Dorsey, Johnny Mercer, Jimmy Dorsey, and Jack Hilton. And first off the bat, it's Tommy Dorsey with a swing thing called Opus Number 1. Was Opus Number 1 by Tommy Dorsey, and it was played especially for Sergeant Tubbs, PSC Renee, Corporal Sanaki, Sergeant Ballard, Sergeant Hart, and Sergeant Harford of the Marines. And now get ready to latch on to a little preaching by Johnny Mercer and a congregation of Pied Pipers. Johnny wrote this one himself, and it's going to spin right now, well, just as soon as I tag it, with a very special dedication to all of you men in the Air Service Command. Okay, Jukebox, let it fly.
Gather around me, everybody. Gather around me while I preach them. Feel a sermon coming on me. The topic will be sin, and that's what I'm again. If you wanna hear my story, then settle back and just to accentuate the positive, live money to negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom the minimum happy. A pandemonium liable to walk upon the street. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do? Just when everything looked so dark.
Man, they said we better hide. You ain't the positive. Might hate the negative and lie.
I'll make a very conservative estimate and say that we have about 200 requests for this next record. I can't possibly dedicate this individually, so it's for all of you who requested it. Jimmy Dorsey and his orchestra with Bob Everly and Helen O'Connell singing the words to Green Eyes.
With the soft light, your eyes a summer sweet night, bring to my soul a longing, a thirst for love divine. In dreams I seem to hold you, to find you and enfold you. Our lips knit and our hearts too, with a thrill so sublime. Cool and limpid green eyes, a pool wherein my love lies. So deep that in my searching for happiness I fear that they will ever hold me. All through my life they'll haunt me, but will they ever want me?
Jack Hilton and his fine English band. You know, a lot of the record companies are reissuing good old records, like this one coming up. I'm not just sure when Jack Hilton first made this, but I think a lot of you will remember it. I'd like to dedicate it to all the mob at Navy Hospitals 108 and 107. I hope you're listening, Rob. Here it is, Jack Hilton's Rose Room. For today, fellas. I'll see you tomorrow. Until then, this is Jill saying good morning to some of you, good afternoon to some more of you, and to the rest of you, night. You to join me in another Short the Swing session. Yep, gang, the old AEF jukebox is getting ready to take to the air with another stack of records in answer to your request. And we'll start things spinning with a tune you all know. We've played Benny Goodman's version several times, but today it's Erskine Hawkins' idea of the King Porter Stomp. The King Porter Stomp by Erskine Hawkins, with a special stomp or two for all the men at APO2. And Ella Mae Morse gets on the beam with a record that made her famous. The fellas that wrote Beat Me Daddy 8 to the Bar, Scrub Me Mama, and most all of those boogie-woogie songs decided to put the spirit of the West into boogie-woogie. And so in about 1941, the Cow Cow Boogie was born. Freddie Slack decided to make a record of it, and he chose a gal to sing it who was practically unknown at the time. Well, we all know what happened. Cow Cow Boogie was a hit, and so was Ella Mae Morse. And just to prove what a big song it still is, I've got so many requests here for it that I can't even call them off by the numbers. So for all of you who requested it, here it is, the Cow Cow Boogie.
Out on the plains, down your Santa Fe, I met a cowboy right in the range one day. Singing his cowboy song. He's just too much. He's got a knockout western accent. But all of that, he was big on local weed. He's what you call a swing half breed. Singing his cow cow boogie in the strangest way. Come a tie, come a tie, you play. Thank you. just way. Come a tie, come a tie, yip to high. Yip, yip, sing a cowboy song. Yip, yip, as he was jumping along. Yip, yip, he sings with a whole lot of touch. Yip, yip, that cat is just too much. Singing his cowboy.
Like I've done something here that's strictly against the rules as far as good record programming goes. I got two gal singers in a row. That just couldn't be helped. 45 of you have demanded to hear I'll Walk Alone, and the only record of it I have is by a gal singer. And a good one, too. Martha Tilton. Well, thanks for your request, fellas. Now, here's I'll Walk Alone.
I'll walk alone. To tell you the truth, I'll be lonely. I don't mind being lonely when my heart tells me you are lonely too. I'll walk alone. They'll ask me why, and I'll tell them I'd rather.
Fellas, and just time in between to say thanks ever so much for your swell letters and cards. I really appreciate them and hope you'll keep them coming to G.I. Jive, Armed Forces Radio, Los Angeles, USA. As soon as I hear from you, I'll get to work on your request. Now, a good one by Glenn Miller at the request of PFC Mathis Daniels at APO 322, Sergeant G.L. King at APO 920. Hiya, Sarge. Hope you're on the beam. PFC's Chinkin, Duff, Zublinger, and Alfred Garbanning at 914, and six sergeants at APO 520. It's Glenn Miller's Little Brown Jug.
Thank you.
turntable stops spinning, the lights go out in the jukebox, and G.I. Jive is over until tomorrow. Until then, this is Gil saying good morning to some of you, good afternoon to some more of you, and to the rest of you, good night. Session known as G.I. Jive. Every record in this AEF jukebox spins at the request of you men all over the world. And from the looks of today's lineup, we got more music than time, so we'll get right on the beam with Bob Crosby leading his Dixieland band in the South Rampart Street Parade. Crosby, that's some parade. And here's hoping that the following Navy men who requested it were listening. Chuck, Glenn, Don, Bill, Jake, Ray, Earl, Bernard, Gene, John, Bugs, Jack, and Tom in barracks number 6. Now our own theme song, G.I. Jive, is going to go round and round for the motor pool of Battery A at APL 717, Mouse, Flags, Pep, and the signal gang of the Navy Armed Guards, Fireman Second Class Charles Young at Navy 128, and Marine PFC R.E. Gould, Johnny Mercer's G.I. Jive.
This is the G.I. Jive, men alive. It starts with the bugler blowing reveille over your bed when you arrive. Jack, that's the G.I. Jive. Rootity-toot, jump in your coop, make a salute. After you wash and dress, more or less, you go get your breakfast in a beautiful little cafe they call the Mess. Jack, when you convalesce, out of your seat, into the street, make with the feet. Your junk back in the trunk, fall on your bunk.
As soon as I can say that this one's for Gordon Thomas and the Comshaw Kids, Tommy Dorsey starts spinning to the tune of I Dream of You. The beginning of this session, we got more music than time, but I just gotta make time to tell you something that, well, that you all know, how important it is to take care of all your GI stuff. Stuff meaning shoes and socks and shirts and slacks and stuff, you know, that W you use on your shoes. Well, I use it on mine too, and it's really swell. And if you're not doing anything right now, how about getting out that shoe kit and shine up your shoes to the tune of Artie Shaw's Indian Love Call. Played through the courtesy of Bill Tushman at Navy 131, the Lucky Nine at Navy 825, Private E.L. Jones at APO 292, and Sailor Jack Morris Domick, better known as Woody. Okay, fellas, stand by for Indian Love Call. time's up for now, gang. Tomorrow, this is Jill saying good morning, good afternoon, and good night. To get another stack of swing and sweet spinning in the old AES jukebox of the air. And after your request, we've got records by Glenn Miller, Stan Kenton, Bing Crosby, and Artie Shaw. And record number one and request number one is a disc of Glenn Miller's. Here goes the nickel for Calvin Clipper.